Today I'm going to make a quick example of how you code learn it. Obviously the board is just sitting out, it's out of the case. Yours, the lid would be in. You take the four screws off the lid. This is the code learning button. This is when you want to replace the transmitter and you have to link the system together. You hold this button in, turn the key on. Wait 4 seconds, that light will start blinking. Once that light starts to blink, take the switch of the transmitter, turn it on. It does the handshake. Then, any of the switches, it's learned this transmitter only. Whatever ID number that you have, it's learned it. Now this is the 900 megahertz. It has 6 AA batteries, and you can see the big module on it. That's how you tell the difference. See ya!